Hi guys, good morning, or afternoon, or wherever time it is. We are here in beautiful British Columbia. We are just outside of Harrison Hot Springs at Hicks Lake, and this is Woody's first time on a car ride out for a Sunday fun day. The kayak ride.
Oh, hi. This is Woodstock. And this is Woodstock in a boat. And this is Woodstock in a boat on a lake. And this is Woodstock unsure about being Woodstock on a boat on a lake. He doesn't know if he likes it.
Doesn't know if he likes it. Next time we're going to have a life jacket for him though, so.
Maybe he's just worried about safety.
We've tipped this thing before. So we know what we're doing. We're
That's good. A whole other YouTube.
Whole different story.
Look at Woody. I think he has boat sickness. He's not into it yet. Well, you better be, because next is a paddleboard.
Yeah.
You'll have your life jacket by then. I also think you might get car sick. I have to Google that. That's a thing.
Woody's gonna be our little adventure dog. He's gonna have to just do these things. It's just gonna take a little while because he's 3 months old.
3 months old.
Right? So a third of his life has been in our place. He's never seen anything like this.
Thank you.
He's interested. The most interested he's ever been. He has literally slept through this entire work experience. Hey, guy.
Hi.
He got his attention. Boat puppy.
Here we sit at the end of our first adventure day with Woody, and he slept most of it. That's all right. First of many, Woody.
He's a sleeper cell.
He's a sleeper cell. It'll be the first of many. And you're going to learn to love days outside in the fresh air and the sunshine. There's going to be lots of them this spring, summer, and every spring, summer. Every season, for that matter.
Get wet.
No. I don't think he's gonna do it.
I would. Barbell's real.
Bye, guys. Thanks for watching. Tune in next time.